showing you how to make a cartoon journal full of cartoons. You're first going to need markers and a journal. Now first, you have to load the journal like this. Okay, you completed one step. Now, write cartoon. And your name. My name might be Kathy, so I'll put Kathy. Whatever, my name's not Kathy though. So. Alright, so we're going to start with the first simple step to make the cartoon. Now you're going to need a pen. You're going to need to use a pen. So, to start, you're going to make sure that you do this. Go down in the middle of the page and put a line right here and then right here. Then you're going to make these short cartoons. So. I'm trying the best I can. So, I'm going to put the name of it and it's called Seed Journey. Then the first one is going to be called Sea Journey. So, I might go ahead and start with, going like this. One day, a flower fell off. Okay? A seed fell off the flower. Ah! I'm fine! So that's how it might start. The seed grew all around the cornfield. The cornfield. Cornfield. Whoa! A hungry, hog comes and tries to eat the seed. So you might draw a little hog here. Trying to eat the big seed here. Oops, there it is. That's it. But owner scared it off. It off. There we go. Away. Okay. So, After that, you're gonna probably start writing it. And then, a little girl saw this you. A little girl saw the seed. And got and hit. And there's a little girl, and she picked up the seed. Yes, she picked it up. Then, she planted it. She planted it. And then, the seed says, go, shoot! Hey! And and the sun and the sun shine and it was a flower. So all the roots came out of the seed and it made a flower. See? Yes, what happened? So she's like, what happened? Okay. And so now you got all your illustrations and all your stories written out and planned. Now, since you have that all done, that's like the fun part. Now you're going to color it. So now you can do any color you want for it. So, I'll just color it while you guys are coloring. Yes. You're probably wondering why it's so weird that you can make cartoons like this and little. And you can also animate these. Actually, you can actually publish these and sell them to make money, and you sell them to the shelter. So, this seed is getting blown away. I'll show you after I'm done with the comic what it looks like and what it will look like. Because you gotta keep working on it when it's done. Once you have everything worked on, it's fine again. Then, it'll be almost done. So look at this. If you do this, and make sure the seed is planted in every picture, you have to keep coloring and make sure all the animations are in order. doesn't work too well, so I can always use this. And then this. I can make all kinds of things. And we're going with so, we have to four mechanics. For the colors. We're going to twist all of the colors. And we're going to fill it all in, because we got to fill it every single little detail in. Can't leave a detail out. And then the cloud could be dark blue. If you want to see what it ended up looking like, I'll show you in a second. It's almost done. Then you, you can't leave a single thing out, but you can go over the letters with marker, when you're coloring the thing in. And I'll show you all the animations.